fly and switch lunge and a drop down. So get yourself into the lunge position, making sure your front knee doesn't go over your toe and that you're in a 90-90 position, hands out to the side. You're going to do one switch lunge. And again. And then you're going to drop down, go to the floor, hold in a plank for a couple of seconds, and then come back up, get back into your switch lunge.